top 10 ridiculous Guinness World Record holders. Got an idea? Make it the rarest or silliest idea, for you may have the chance to be featured in the Glossy magazine for being the holder of Guinness World Record. In this video, we will be showing the top 10 ridiculous Guinness World Record holders. Plain and ordinary would just blend into the crowd, but never have a chance to stand out. There are people who are bold enough to extremely show their passion that led them to grab the prestigious award of the Guinness World Records. It may be ridiculous or dumbest to some, but the fact still remains that these are extraordinary people that now holds a world record. Before we go any further, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel, Top 10 Teachers, and smash that like button for more quality videos you can't certainly get from others. The video you're about to watch is a product of well-researched effort to give you the best informative videos here in Top 10 Teachers channel. Here is the top 10 ridiculous Guinness World Record holders. Number 10, Simpsons Tattoo, Michael Baxter. The Simpsons could be a typical American family. It is comical, political, and satirical. Though it may be an animated series, but the message it conveys may be a little bit deep for kids. It may be the reason why adults and young adults find The Simpsons amusing, for it is actually a reflection of reality. The influence of this animated character can be seen to the entire body of Michael Baxter, who hails from Brackish Marsh in Australia. He had his body tattooed with almost 230 Simpsons characters. Each character is being tattooed for a month, and it seems that Baxter had spent almost a year just to have his body covered by his favorite cartoon character. To have this work of art, Baxter shells out the amount of $12,000 to $13,000 Australian dollars to his favorite tattoo artist, Jade Baxter Smith, a tattoo artist of Twisted by Design. His passion for The Simpsons has made him grab a prestigious award from the Guinness World Record for the category of most tattoos of characters from a single animated series. Number 9, Garbage Bin Motorcar, Andy Jennings. Oftentimes, garbage bins are totally being ignored, and it is just being appreciated if a person would throw trash in something that is not worthy. But this man had made a different definition of the capability of a garbage bin when he turned one into a motor. But not just an ordinary motor vehicle, but a racing motor vehicle. Andy Jennings, who is an engineer by profession from UK, had made a motorized racing garbage bin. He transformed the bin into a mechanized vehicle by adding a racing motor, gearbox, motorbike engine, steering wheel, and a seat. Since it is for racing, the main focus should be the speed ability to race. Race cars, race motor cars are known for its fast, furious speed. This speed test was been attested by the representatives of the Guinness World Records, who actually said that Jennings must have 48 kilometers per hour in order for him to set a world record. The standard set by the representatives was been surpassed by Jennings when he made a record of a top speed of 69 kilometers per hour. Number 8, fastest eating of burrito, Leia Schutkever. Flex that muscles and give the body a quick warm up before entering any physical and athletic competition. But this physical challenge, however, would only require for your jaw to have enough strength for chewing food. This could be the ability of Leia Schutkever, the world record holder of the world's Guinness record for fastest eating burrito. Burrito is a Mexican dish which is made of flour tortilla, which is stuffed with different ingredients. It may either be steamed or grilled. This may be a delicious dish, but it requires time to chew and eat this food. Leia Schutkever had made a record of 44.20 seconds in swallowing the burrito, making her earn the title as a champion in eating burrito. It may either be Schutkever really loves the Mexican dish, or she is obsessed with the Guinness World Record recognition. Either of these reasons would not negate the fact that she is a record holder of the prestigious Guinness World Records. Number 7, largest yo-yo, Beth Johnson. Playing yo-yo gives one a sense of excitement as the toy swings, swerves, and rebounds on air. This could be the excitement being felt by a young woman when she is playing with her yo-yo. But her yo-yo is not an ordinary yo-yo that can be bought over the counter. Beth Johnson's yo-yo has a measure of 3.65 meter diameter and weighs around 2,095.6 kilograms. kilograms. This yo-yo, which earns the title of being the world's largest yo-yo, took almost half a year to have it materialized. The biggest challenge for Johnson is to ensure that the yo-yo would function as a toy yo-yo despite its size. After three unsuccessful attempts, Johnson made some necessary revisions to improve its functionality. Beth Johnson was finally able to make her toy do wonders as a yo-yo. On September 15, 2012, she was ready to showcase the world her largest yo-yo in Cincinnati, Ohio, USA. In the unbelievable yo-yo display, she was able to make the yo-yo disc plunge 36.5 meters or about 120 feet tied on a rope and attached to the crane and make a successful yo-yo rebound. Number 6. Bed of Nails – Vispy Karate. Surely this is not the kind of bed that the music artist Guns N' Roses has in mind, for he is into Bed of Roses. But Vispy Karate would prefer to have a bed of nails rather than a bed of roses. In unbelievable physical muscle control, Vispy Karate, who is a martial artist, had performed together with his team members to create a human-layered bed of nails. On October 23, 2019, he and his team had made a human sandwich layered nails to create a 9 layers of bed. Each layer contains about 1 inch of nails. Their physical control made them successful to grab the World Guinness World Record for the most layered bed of nails sandwich. Number 5. Beards heavyweight lifter Antanas Contreras. Aside from adding to a man's masculinity, a beard could have no other use or purpose. Men usually have beards to make themselves feel that they are tough or just having a statement about themselves. But one guy had made use of his beard to become famous, and Antanas Contreras could have trained his beard to become a heavyweight lifter. On June 26, 2013, Antanas Contreras had made the audience awed when his beard lifted Gutsy Ozayan, the presenter of the show. Automatically, the act of his beard lifting Ozayan, who weighs around 140 pounds, 16 ounces, had made him take home the award as Guinness World Record for the heaviest weight lifted by the human beard. Of course, he was not able to take home the presenter that had been lifted by his beard. Number 4. Longest Tongue – Nick Stolberl. Have you tried to reach your nose using your tongue? This may sound gross and not to mention the physical impossibility, but in Monterey, California, there is a guy that is known as Lick, who has the capacity of reaching his nose using his tongue. This will give you an idea that the guy might have some magical powers or he has a long tongue. Nick Stolberl, famously known in his neighborhood as Lick, has a long tongue to boast. His tongue measures 10.10 centimeters, making his tongue as the Guinness World Record for the longest tongue. His pet name as Lick actually precedes his tongue. Number 3. Underwater Rubik's Cube Challenge – Ilaya Ramsekar. It takes a brain to play and solve a Rubik's Cube. It requires focus and analysis. If it is difficult enough for a no-brainer to solve this cube, how much more if it is being solved underwater? Given a different ambience, the game would make it harder to solve. But regardless where it is being solved, Ilaya Ramsekar, 25 years old, who is from India, had made a record of solving the Rubik's Cube for 2 minutes and 17 seconds to complete the challenge of solving 6 cubes, making him the Guinness World Record holder for the most Rubik's Cubes solved underwater. Number 2. Longest Fingernails – Sridhar Chalal. Nails are the reflection of a person's neatness. We always gauge a person's level of neatness based on his or her fingernails. Well-cleaned and manicured nails would give us an idea that the person is hygienic. This guy from India, Sridhar Chalal, might have forgotten the basic hygiene, or he was just aiming for the world record. His fingers, which are of course not well manicured, for it would take several manicurists to give him a nail cleaning for the length of his fingers, measuring around 29 feet, 10.1 inches, 909.6 centimeters. The length would be comparable to a London bus. One may already wonder how this guy was able to keep his long fingernails, but his effort and sacrifice of keeping that long nails already yielded positive results when he gathered the Guinness World Record for the longest nails. Number 1. Skateboarder Dog Otto. motto. Guinness World Records are full of pages of amazing, rarest things that a human being has done to make him an extraordinary person. However, its pages also contain animals that showed unbelievable abilities. Himmy, the fastest cat, Medusa, the longest snake, are just some of the animals that gained world recognition. In 2015, a huggable bulldog had made the audience drop their jaws when he traveled through his skateboard through a human tunnel. Otto the bulldog skateboarder is the pride of Lima, Peru, had made a world record when he was able to glide into the feet of almost 30 people that formed a human tunnel. As per directive of the representatives of the Guinness World Record, that the 30 people that will form the human tunnel must be facing in the same direction and with their feet wide apart. This formation will give a way for Otto, a 3-year-old bulldog, to have an access for his glide and not to have any obstruction. Otto's savvy moves and glides had made this bulldog to successfully glide in the human form tunnel and bag the most sought-after recognition of the Guinness World of Records. Like this video? Tell us in the comment section below. We would like to know more from you. Before we end this video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Top 10 Teachers, and give this video a thumbs up so we can upload related videos. Stay tuned as the next video is starting.